Cross for Zuccarello. Spurgeon joining the rush. Spurgeon in. He scores! The Minnesota captain has the game's first goal, just a minute 44 in.
And this all starts from great defense in your own zone, taking care of your job of getting the puck out of their zone. Great play by Zuccarello to move the puck inside to Jared Spurgeon. You could hear Jared Spurgeon from the press box yelling through the neutral zone that he had all kinds of space in there. Pulls the puck from backhand to forehand and beats James Reimer right over the glove. And the captain, strike numbered situation here. Great play on the back door here. Look, goes for the poke check and the barrel roll and gets his shoulder on that puck. And then as he's rolling around after this big save, there's the poke check, gets his shoulder on it. And after he rolls around, for him to pick up the puck as quick as he did out in the corner, I mean, you just don't see goaltenders, Anthony, make saves like that anymore.
Period. A time.
Foligno to Johansson. Rebound chance for Gaudreau, and he scores. The Wild cash in on the power play.
And Foligno's still barking at Svechnikov over there as he comes out of the box there. We talked about the speed of this line. Johansson again, great speed here, going to the net, is able to get that puck on net, and Reimer cannot control the rebound, and it pops right onto the blade of Freddie Gaudreau, and he makes no mistake there. And that is a really, really big goal here with 2 minutes left in the second. Today,
Sharks has given up 93 third period goals, most in the league. Wild, by comparison, haven't given one up in the third in their last 8 games. Here they score! Klingberg took the shot. It was tipped on the way in, and the Wild score 30 seconds in to add to the lead. It's now 3-1 Minnesota. Ahead for Hartman. Hartman fires. Pad save. Reimer. Rebound. They score! Zuccarello hammers it by Reimer. And the Wild answer the San Jose power play goal. It's back to a 2-goal lead for Minnesota.
Well, this Wild power play without Kirill Kaprizov, not a whole lot of reps, live reps in game, some in practice. But Ryan Hartman, who's done this 4 or 5 times, just shooting from a wide angle, scored the other night on Hollebuck, trying to bank it off his pads, and does the exact same thing. And Reimer cannot control the rebound, and Zuccarello just pops in there and knocks that one right over the shoulder of James Reimer. And that is a huge goal.
Up to knock him off the puck. Barabanov in, drags it around Middleton. Centered it on the backhand. Boldy intercepts. He'll take a backhand shot at the empty net and score! Matt Boldy with the empty net goal, and that should seal it for Minnesota. Extend their point streak to a dozen.